In this video, I'm going to show you your HP printer connected to a Wi-Fi but offline, so we can make it online. Now the first thing is to go to the control panel. This is a touch display panel, so you can just touch and see. Simply click on the wireless button. On the next screen, you will see the wireless is off. That's why it is offline. So click on the setting icon. And here you have to simply click on the on button. So wireless is turning on. Once you will see the blue light is stable, that means our printer is connected and it is online. So wait for that. So this might take few seconds. Once it is connected, you will see the IP address on the top, and then we are ready to use it. Thanks for watching.